Did you know the child and his mother were killed in a car crash?
Yeah, I know.
In the years that followed the tragic loss of his family, Dr. Falcon's health deteriorated. My dad is 45. I remember once he was really sick and we thought he was...
What was his name?
My father?
No, Falcon's kid.
Joshua.
It was midnight in the howling forest. The wind whistled through the tops of the ancient trees. Suddenly,